need the AC. It is 9:28. And we don't need AC. That is sad. At least to me. Okay. Not going anywhere particular. Just moseying around the lovely region. Of Niagara County, that is not Western New York. I have to get back home and fix the game that I broke. So, yeah. Actually, uninstalled the game to make it not be broken. So, here's hoping it ain't broken. Again, where's everybody on the NFB? Everybody is gone. For some reason. I cannot find the angle today. Great. Not been good. That's very cool. I'm having a great day here on 9:29. And going to a party in Niagara Falls next Saturday. And possibly maybe live streaming. I don't know what's gonna happen. So it was a great day. We, my friend and I, Lizzie, we had a blast helping me pick out an outfit, number one. Number two, we just really enjoyed each other's time together, which is awesome. That's about right. trying to think if I had breakfast today. I don't remember. Oh, jeez. Sorry for the way that looks. Alright, time to actually switch to sunglasses. Maybe. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Appreciate everybody loving the Ride Along series. Appreciate everything that I have been putting up. Everybody has no complaints and really enjoys. I even asked for suggestions. In the comments, and they're like, no, you're good, you're really good at what you do. I'm like, okay, I don't mess with a thing, except I would love to mess with this traffic that is coming. Okay, I'm gonna back up. By the time I back up, traffic's starting to be gone. How much I do now? Okay. Oh, no, we're good. Okay. That was better, and just made more sense. For funking up the game. So it's my fault. I understand that. I'm completely acknowledging what happened, how I did, everything. The reason being, I wanted to get the most out of the game, and I messed it up so much that I cannot get back onto the window. That's what's going on there. It's supposed to originally, obviously, it's supposed to be four screen. Full screen. However, the stuff nowadays cannot work with the game like it should, and it has to be in a separate window, not full screen. And it's only the mouse that can't work and doesn't work, so. But the visuals are still good. I'm just happy that I found how to run the campaign. So, in that regard, I am extremely happy. How you doing? Hope you're enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening, wherever you are, on the lovely third walk from the sun. And I'm great, because I am, why am I stopping? Not only loving life, I'm excited for a couple of things going on with both of my channels. Number one being the party next Saturday. It's going to be a great time. It will be in Niagara Falls for 90s Fest. I can't wait. It's going to be a blast. So we're obviously getting closer to Boy Band Fest on planet Earth. And for those that don't know, Boy Band Fest is my life goal and dream to have every single boy band on Earth in one spot and just play great music. That, to me, is one of my goals in life. Bucket list and or life goal. What I've described it as our own Woodstock, if that helps. So that Trying to find something on my phone and I can't. Not my phone, my watch. I can't. So, find it later. It's just a great day. We're up to 71 degrees. It's getting warmer as the day goes on, which is great. Probably be the hottest portion of the day, 2 o'clock, almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon. kind of winding near all these lovely, awesome old houses. It's a great area to live, and it's quiet. It's very quiet. I wouldn't expect it to be as quiet as it is. But it's quiet, and I quite enjoy coming down here, running around, driving around. Well, you guys ride around with me. But yeah, overall, it's just a nice neighborhood. It wasn't for a little bit, but now it's coming back, which is nice. But we've got some great railroad tracks here in Western New York. So, for those that are interested, want to watch trains online, that's cool. I used to do that for a little bit. I don't anymore. I actually was doing, for the train thing, I don't watch trains anymore. I did it with a friend who is really in trains, and he and I went our separate ways. He went down south in the southern tier for work, and I stayed up here. Oh my, I just figured out where I am. Damn. I can't believe that. That's too funny. You can't make that up. At the intersection, I need to go right, and I went left. Oh, well. I'll go see somebody first. Go to Joe's. And, if I have anything to drop off. I can't believe that's too funny. I just autopiloted it and made a left. Oh my god, that's hysterical. I amuse myself too much too, so. That's deep. That's too funny. Okay. I'm still laughing about that. That's great. That's great. Alright, now we need to actually turn left on Broad Street. It's a cluster. I haven't seen one before. Whoa. Okay, then. I don't know where to park. That stinks. Shoot. I have to find somewhere to park. I don't know where to park. Let's go around the turn corner for a minute. But street. Not a problem. Oh, I know that truck with all those stickers. They lived in me. Like, kitty-corner to me. So.
I think I'm gonna actually park somewhere else and
walk over. Obviously, I'll have to do street parking, but I'm trying to, figure out where I'm gonna be parking on the street. That way, I will be parking on the side I need. Yeah, that is my neighbor. The truck with all the stickers that we passed by. I don't know if you guys saw him. Or the truck, I should say. Huh, that's where they go. Okay. Yeah, it's a bar. In the middle of the day. Maybe they work there. That's my hope. So this is gonna be fun and interesting. Alright, here we go again. I had to change where I was parked because we were doing something. Looks like the sidewalk area. Actually in front of a People Inc. building, so realize this Tomorrow's that I usually pass and that is behind me is the Tomorrow's that also has a good traffic watch area. Actually, ironically, all Tomorrow's have great traffic watch areas. So it's not just one particular one, they all do. Very much long yellow light. Like, really, what would be the point of that? I don't get it. Watching other people live stream. I have missed so much live streaming from other YouTubers that I watch, and I've been just focusing on myself and not even thinking about other people's. Man, how narcissistic is that? That is horribly bad of me. Now, I've noticed I haven't been watching a lot of live streams as a whole over the last couple of weeks, because my projects have taken over, and because of it, I haven't been able to watch other YouTubers' live streams. So I gotta make time for other people's stuff too, because they've got good stuff. They've got entertaining content. Some people walk, some people game. I do both, except I separate my channels out from gaming and personal, and don't expect me to go over 45 friends that are behind me. Afternoon and or evening, just like the rest of you on the lovely planet Earth. So, yeah, I'm definitely getting obviously more comfortable talking, but also obviously just more comfortable in general doing the whole YouTube thing and right along, just right along the live streams. So, I'm excited to do more of those, and I really can't wait for the party on Saturday. It's going to be a fun, gay new time. And that's going to be as awesome as it can be. Hey! Oh! Almost got that red. Usually you get it red. Usually you cannot get it green. So, happy accident. And I'm happy about it. So. I've gone down Rui so many times, it's like, eh. Ooh, okay, that person's turning. Okay. Yeah, we could also cut over Rui on any of these side streets, so let's go do that. Somewhere. There it is. Oh, this actually goes into Meadow Drive. So, technically, no. We're gonna go down Meadow. Because none of these side streets go into Rui. Actually, never mind. It does go into Meadow, but Stenzel. East Stenzel goes into the dead end. I don't even remember my own damn neighborhood. That's what is that. Okay. Here's what we need. Oh, I'm building a new house. Nice. Creeping slowly by. Here we go. So, yeah. I mean, if you're enjoying the ride along, give a like. If you're enthusiastic about the series, give a comment. If you're overjoyed, give a share. There you go. If you're over the moon with excitement, joy, subscribe. Ah, the concrete people are here. Okay. Well, they're at that place. For sale, and you get four tires with it. Nice. Truck still for sale. day, so I'm truck out for a little bit. My dad would have to go somewhere. That's fine. If he wants to go somewhere. How are you doing? How was your day? Let me know in the comments. Oh, day lighting already? Why? It's only September. I didn't even see a date or time on there. I think it was a company that does it for you, which is pretty cool. They got the old chair up. Okay, I wonder how that went. Now I'm curious. Yeah, there's my dad in the garage. Okay, let's start it again. And again. Now I had to move a giant box. So, that's why I had to do that maneuvering. I flopped over a box. I like the boxes, but this one's particularly particularly too big. And I still can't do this. Okay, let's start over. 2 minutes of trying to back into the garage. Man, oh man. I think we got it. Yep. I think I finally mastered today's backup. Yay! Okay.